They're all in line. And they're off. And a slow start for Mini Girl. Good start for How You Win from the Inside Gate. Also there is Sugar Stan. Long Lasting Love is in the firing line as well. Charlotte Elizabeth from the extreme outside also right there. And High Dollar Escort, these five quickest battling for the lead. Sarava's Rhythm has room down at the fence, and she's now only about two lengths off the pace. Then we come to Kanichna. She's got about seven lengths to come and a long way back to the two trailers, East Coast Girl and Mini Girl. They're strung out over about 23 lengths as they move for the far turn. How You Win is the leader. It's How You Win from High Dollar Escort. Sarava's with him all the way up into third. Long Lasting Love is now rallying through from between fillies. And up on the outside is Charlotte Elizabeth. She's caught four wide as they go midpoint on the turn. Kanichna is trying to rally from about six lengths back. Sugar Sand is not doing enough. Sugar Sand has dropped back as they come toward the head of the stretch. And here's the first time starter, Long Lasting Love, up to claim the lead. Long Lasting Love, a hard-fought winner leader as they come toward the top of the lane. Sarava's Rhythm is out after her. Kanichna continues to make ground, but it's Long Lasting Love showing the way. Long Lasting Love and Jeffrey Sanchez opening up past the 16th pole. Lead is now 2.5 over Sarava's Rhythm, and Long Lasting Love will win in her debut. Sarava's Rhythm was second, Kanichna and East Coast Girl.